mean, to some, I guess. Like, didn't think he was. Like, a lot of people, like, said he should kill himself and all this other shit. But he was, like, a big, like, Nintendo streamer. And he, like, streamed, like, their dark web.
Okay, we're live. Yeah, I don't know, like the whole.
I don't know. It's like the thing is like the whole Etika stuff. Like if you like look it up and like look at some of his videos and watch, the dude was entertaining, man. Like you might not like some of his like games he plays and stuff, but the dude was entertaining.
Well, that's the sad part about suicide and depression and all that. Like, everyone thinks that they just have a good sense of humor, and it's like, no, they're just telling the truth, and you're interpreting everything they say as a joke and just think they're really funny. But the funniest people
No,
are
he
often the
wasn't.
saddest.
No, like, it was just he was entertaining. It wasn't like it was funny. It was just he was just entertaining to watch. People said like just made fun of him all the time.
You ever want to see some crazy shit? This fucking this dude. I don't know what happened to this little fellow, but fucking nuts, dude.
So if you guys, because we actually have four people watching now, so we have a fourth that was going to be joining us, and we're not going to get raped hopefully tonight. And we just came, Chris was streaming a truck series race on iRacing.
So, like, unless there's a drastic change in the way that these things deal tomorrow with the hot fix, I can tell you right now the truck's not even worth adventuring with the rest of the week. It's fucking shit.
Probably told you that at the beginning because I hate the truck. I mean,
Yeah,
I used to love the truck. That's the
the
sad
truck was the
part.
best, always was the best car on the service. Now it's dog shit. Well, right now it's dog shit. That felt fucking terrible. I don't know if it looked like it, but I had no idea. Every time I went into the corner, I had no idea what the truck was doing. I was like, might spin out, might not, might go straight up into the wall. It did a couple of times.
I can't see either of you. Oh, we gotta get our boy in here.
What is your name on Steam?
White power.
Or at least in PUBG.
Yeah. The Steam one's a little bit fucking wacky and wild right now. Hold on. I'll do the PUBG one.
Oh
Oh
wait,
fuck.
hang on. I haven't looked at TeamSpeak since I got on before. Where did you used to be on iRacing a lot, Brandon Schmidt?
No, I'm not that one.
Okay.
There's a couple of them.
All
Wait,
right.
New World.
Yeah.
I see what you're going at there.
Some asshole took the username, so I had to put a bunch of W's, dude.
All right. New 1, 2, 3 World.
Who's the new guy? Brandon's new, but Brandon's not new. This is your NR 2003 physics guru. I did a podcast with him like years ago.
Justice for heart rate monitors.
All right, there's your invite.
Yeah, the description in the video is justice for Derek. I can't see you, but I guess we're in a squad and everyone's in here, so.
Yeah.
You're
Yeah, we're
streaming
in.
awesome.
Yep.
Based.
They broke the game. Oh, here we go.
Your chick put her arms up in the air right as it started loading.
He does that. Go. La 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 la.
No, so like I was saying, Chris gets passed by a guy who's got his Twitch channel advertised on the back of his truck. So we go to the guy's stream, he's got a fucking heart rate monitor.
Course, we get our favorite map to start the game, boys.
You know, I have to say, I looked at the, I don't know if you guys saw, I looked at the video very, very briefly at the end there, of me wrecking, and I have to say, my initial pissed off, I'm gonna take back, because I
You're a
did hit that
boomer.
guy quite hard when he hit the wall in front of me. In real
Yeah.
life, it probably would have destroyed me.
Yeah, probably.
From inside the car, it felt like nothing, which is why my initial reaction was to be very pissed off.
Yeah.
Somebody got their message deleted. Are you a boomer?
No, I think he
I
fucking
mean,
mistyped something.
So, all in all, I was a little ass blasted, but I guess I did hit that guy kind of hard, so whatever.
Where are we dropping, boys?
Let's see.
Oh God.
I'm actually interested to see what version of the loot table we get on this map, because sometimes this map gives out everything, and other times it gives out absolutely shit.
They apparently increase the ARs, like 44% of the time you're gonna find an AR now on this map.
Let's do it. We could always go to Impala if nobody looks like they went that way.
I guess we're all going. Fuck.
I almost think a lot of people are for Los Leones because Impala is going to be hard to make.
Yeah.
I mean, worst case scenario, I think I already right here. Yeah, I think I see cars on the roof.
Yeah, there's a... Wait. Yeah, there's a buggy behind me.
Holy crap, the amount of people dropped.
Dude, there are a ton of cars.
If we get a car, we can actually go to El Alazar. Gear up and we can be straight. Then after. I actually got a Ford Bronco here.
Alex has got a good question. To the other guys on the stream, does Golden Outlap Syndrome or Grip Flicking Exploits still work in iRacing? I'm interested in running it properly and investigating all the ways to be good. Golden Outlap was fixed with NTM V7. And
I'll pick up Austin, or actually wait, Austin's in the car. I'll pick up Travis, and you pick up Brandon.
Grip flicking, I think, still works. Well, there, Chris, you found they were talking about grip flicking on the forums or something related.
Doesn't necessarily. I didn't have my glasses on, honestly, and it looked like it said grip flick.
No, I know that, but.
But it said grip flip.
The symptoms.
My glass. The symptoms they were describing kind of looked similar.
Yeah.
Where it looks like there's something wrong with the like. It almost sounds like they were trying to fix negative camber being too beneficial by that it like progressively drops off, so there's like a spike in initial grip with positive camber states or less negative camber states, if that makes sense. I'm gonna go up to El Azar, okay? That's
yep.
What everyone knows.
I have like no gun or anything, so.
Oh, I have nothing either.
I fucking did that little that big ass silo thing. I don't even know what to call it. I got some good shit out of it though. That was nice. Oh my god. Talk about grip flicking. When I got into that sand, it was crazy.
I ain't gonna lie. I think the new tire model version 7 is fantastic. Truck is shit.
It's got its issues. Hopefully they fix it.
Truck is shit. The Impala V felt, well, fuck the Impala V, the Xfinity car felt amazing earlier tonight. It's
I'm
way
I'm
too,
in the back seat. I can't see where you're going.
It's way too unstable with, the first lap or two on low air pressures and colder tires. It's insanely unstable. And that's about, I mean, like, I would say, like, an initial unstableness, it needs to be like maybe 40% less, 30% less, and it'd probably be okay.
We might need to find gas cans, by the way, to get back.
Yeah, you're right about that.
Or just another car. Like, I don't think people went this far north.
Oh, no. Absolutely.
Ba-dum, 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 ba-dum. In the desert, the mighty desert, Chris is hitting a rock.
Oh, my heart rate's at 100. It's gonna call out heart rate numbers throughout the stream.
Bro, honestly, I'm gonna be real with you. This is the most intense racing I've ever done in my life. My heart rate is 178.
Wow. This might be the most intense racing I have ever done. Please listen to me as I talk to you in my monotone voice. I am so excited. Wow.
Holy shit.
You're good.
Oh, God.
Oh, wow.
Put it right there.
That was awesome.
Holy shit, Chris.
That was fucking awesome.
I thought we were gonna front flip and die.
I wish Travis could like somehow be split streaming with you. It was amazing.
We both almost wrecked at the same time, it sounds like.
No. We flew like way far high in the air. It was amazing.
Wow, honestly, like, I'm getting great loot right now. This is kind of awesome.
Yeah, I've already got an SKS.
Then we get completely fucked up.
In what tragic way will we die this round?
I'm gonna win, bro.
You imagine our first match with new guy, we win?
I'll tell you what, if things go my way, I can usually nay-nay pretty hard, but it just has to... it just has to go right.
What the fuck?
Now
watch me whip. Now watch me nay-nay. Watch me be a faggot. Wait, what?
Damn. Honestly, shit.
Demonetized. Oh, here we go. Winchester 94, we're good.
You know what? I want to bring her back. In a nationwide thing.
Nationwide is on your side.
It's a very Clerks 2 reference. I like it.
Peyton Manning hears the Nationwide theme start. Already has a stiffy. He's like, goddamn. Residual checks. Where? Oh, no.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Guess where the fuck did you take us to?
We're not far from them, really. We're in the town.
We're fucking nothing so far.
You looted those buildings, please?
Hey, a gas can. Oh, another gas can.
Alex actually has a candy. Good question. The iRacing Daytona 24 is coming up, and is there a way a certain race could make all cars run the same series number plates? In these races, GT3 cars have Blancpain number plates, GTE has WEC, and DP has IMSA number plates. Oops.
That's gross.
I'm not racing.
Oh, Travis, there's SKS in the little fucking convenience store here.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I'll go with this crate with the 6x scope.
I marked it for you and fuck you with that scope. big fuck you to you.
Want my 2x scope?
Big brand question is, where did we park the cars?
I know where I parked mine.
Okay.
As long as yours got two more seats. Because ours is far as fuck.
A scar?
Where's this gonna?
Up right where I marked it.
Also have another 3x for somebody.
I might need that.
A whole lever.
Mike, right where the frickin' mark is. What the fuck? On an AKM.
I should.
Yeah, it's in that. It's in that. Look the other side of that complex.
I should put the Jacoby overlay back on.
Yeah.
That was pretty lit the other night.
I'm fucking blind.
My friend, Alan was telling me about it, and he was like, dude, you should have seen it. Ognowski put a Jacoby overlay on his stream, and I was like, dude, that sounds fucking crazy.
And then I went from the back to the front and won the race.
I found the 4x. That works.
Alright.
You know what's absolutely pathetic? The fact that, like, sim racing has become such serious business that me trolling the fuck out of that Derek Justice guy... Like, I could have seen myself, like, if you wanted to cry, me easily getting, like, in trouble for that. Although I told somebody in a IndyCar race the other night that I hope they fucking choke to death and drop dead, and I only got a warning. I'm serious. You guys were there for that, right?
I was there.
Boys?
I got the email, less than a couple of hours.
I don't want to be that guy of bad news, but we need to get the fuck out of here.
Yeah, we gotta off now soon.
Where'd you park the car, bud?
I can give you one of my gas cans.
Oh, get another 6x scope.
Ooh, can I
That's alright. I got an 8x fucker.
Whoa!
Hey, mother had one too.
Alright, I'm following Austin because I hope he's going to a car.
There's another SKS over here.
I literally use these streams as a QA session, lol. No, and that's perfect, too, because we can kind of hide under this not being a sim racing video and making people watch 3 hours of PUBG just to get some obscure sim questions answered. It's great.
That one was that 6x, Zach? Because I'm about to
come pick my ass up first, bitch.
There was, like... Well, and it's good, so
the Bang Bus is right here, so we got options.
It's good because, like, you can, like, shit talk, like, sim devs and just people in, like, the community, and it's like you have to watch fucking 4 hours of PUBG to find it. Like, remember that night? Do you remember that night Billy Strange was just, like, bored watching us play PUBG?
And we had, like, literally took a hot, steamy dump on iRacing's dev team in the process.
Listen, like, can we get like, that? Oh god.
Yeah.
That's alright. We've probably got enough health kits to fucking.
Was it over? Okay, it's over here. It has to be. Oh, yeah, right in front of me. Right in front of my fucking dumb idiot face.
Alright.
I'm filling up this vehicle.
This is a fucking party.
Let's go.
Merciful Allah bless our journey so we can win this match.
I told you to play Ridge Racer Type 4 and you never did. Now I'm sad. I'm sad too, Ruby.
No.
We're fucked. We're very, very fucked.
We're good.
Dude, my heart rate right then? 500. Go up the goddamn hill.
Where the fuck you going? Just go on the road, bro.
I couldn't see it.
That was a pretty sick 180, not gonna lie.
Yeah.
Chris, what's your heart rate before you die?
We're gonna be fine, dude. Oh god, going the wrong way, though.
We're good.
I do remember, I should have wrecked that Derek Justice guy, though, from the beginning. I stole a wreck from him from a B-car race, like, back in this fall.
Heart rate 160.
Oh, we're fucking great.
One of these races, I'll just go balls deep on him in the corner.
Okay, y'all are gonna have to let me know if somebody starts shooting, because I have this shit fucking muted.
Well, you gotta wreck him and be like, what's your heart rate, bro?
Oh, that fast car was right there.
You weaving the tires, bro?
Yeah, he's trying to get some heat in them.
Oh.
I wish we could stream and play music and not get DMCA'd, because that was so fun. Dude, there was a point where, like, before, like, Travis reappeared, me and fucking Austin would just, like, do something, and then we're like, alright, let's play PUBG, and it was, like, literally, like, we would just play random music for fucking the entire day.
I still have a Spotify playlist with all the shit we played. Speedrunning iRacing to A-License Oval. You know, like, I know Luza got there in under a week. I was pretty close, but I didn't. I did a couple Daytona races, and then didn't want to buy content because it was a fake account.
Oh,
I'm gonna mark. Let's go to.
There was a car over there.
One of these two. Pass Picado.
Okay.
No! Uh oh, we're getting shot at.
Yeah, I know. That's why I was trying to.
Well, they can't shoot all of us. They might be able to shoot all of us.
Great. Oh, I got this.
You gonna get DMCA'd, bro?
How are they still hitting us?
Left rear's down.
Uh-oh, we're gonna figure out wrong, boys. Alright, lower that. That's terrible. Stop it.
Oh,
DMCA.
I'm getting shot at from the hill over here now.
Sorry, keep running.
I just want to know where that's coming from. I'm not
how
mad.
The fuck?
70, 110. That hill.
110?
Yeah.
But how did they have an angle on me to hit me like that?
A height.
Yeah, that was crazy.
I hardly see them. Where are they?
They're over there.
Oh,
there's a
car going to them.
Well, thankfully we're not that far outside the zone.
Where's the circle at?
Yeah, that's fucking asinine on their part.
Not that far.
Just keep running through the hills, because if they've got to come to us, and we'll have the high ground.
Where are these people?
110.
Just run. Let's just get out of here. I'm being shot at. Oh god. Oh god, I'm being shot at.
If we scurry like rats, they can't hit all of us, dude.
Guys,
still got that 6X, though.
Yeah, when you get to me.
I'm so sad that they fucking... I don't even know why I'm saying this. I think it's because I said we have the high ground.
Oh, God.
There is a
vehicle.
God.
Vehicle behind us? Yeah.
I think so.
Oh, someone's coming.
Yeah, that's definitely their squad.
Let's do this.
I'm getting shot at. But they don't seem to be very good shots, so.
Yeah, they're pretty far now.
Wow, that guy took a chunk out of Travis. Keep running.
He's like right there.
I just don't know where these people are.
There's one that's like right across the hill over here. Where I hot marked on the compass. It's only one of them, so we could just like...
I just want to flank and get a couple shots off. I don't know where the fuck he is.
Oh my god.
He's like 130, this closest dude.
They're missing us. Like, but Jesus. I don't have a helmet anymore, by the way.
Why isn't there PRC media days? I need my sexy shots.
Yo,
ow.
Where the fuck?
Ow.
Oh, I see this guy.
Damn. He's a piece of shit. Go fuck yourself, guy. These motherfuckers, is this like their first people that they've seen ever in the game? So they're just going real hard, like, holy
shit. Oh, God, me and Nagy are getting shot at. We got people on the other hill. Oh, God. Oh, God.
This is
oh, no.
going our way. Holy shit.
Yeah, we gotta try to kill one of them.
We got people to our west, or to our left is a car. At like, it's not west, southeast. The battle bus.
No, it's bang bus.
I'm going up on this rock.
What the
I'm
fuck is happening?
It's just people everywhere, bro. Now they're getting shot from Picado or whatever. Honestly, this is not a bad spot to have.
Alright, Brandon, you wanna come to me?
Yeah, I'm about to yoink that six.
I'm coming to you guys.
Putting on the ground right here beside me.
Hell yeah, dude.
I gotta heal up for a sec.
Thank you, brother.
You're welcome.
We have a guy spare helmet. I got a 4x if somebody needs for their secondary, just so you know.
They keep trying to shoot me, but...
Yeah, it's these guys at Picado now.
You need to be careful for people coming the same way we came. That's why.
Is it?
Because we're not at the top of this hill. Man.
Not anymore.
Oh, I see him. Building.
Oh, holy shit.
The town building. The town building. We are in the line of sight. Get out of here.
Oh, I see. I see. That's they're on the top floor of that building.
Yeah.
Of course, we gotta go that way. Son of a bitch.
Whoa.
Oh, no.
Oh,
no. I'm safe. I can get revived. We're fine. We're fine.
Still gonna throw smoke. Oh, that's actually perfect. Okay.
Yeah, we're
here,
fine.
Come over to me a little bit more, just to be sure. Alright, we're good. Get the fuck out of here and use the smoke.
It's Chris Overland and Ryan loses shooting at us. I like Ryan, though. Ryan's a good guy.
Overland. Ugh.
Run!
Hey, you ever lived with your girlfriend and her mother?
No. The story of Chris Overland and his ex-girlfriend is hilarious.
Get her pregnant so you don't have to be kicked out? Yeah.
I didn't hear that side of the story. I heard a funnier story.
Oh, yeah.
No, his girlfriend cheated on him while he was living with her mom and her.
No, but
yeah,
the,
with a woman.
No, but hey, welcome to the club. But no.
Wait, you cheated on a girl with a guy? That's weird.
What?
No.
I have like no health and lacking a helmet. No, but the story I heard was actually really based is that the mom found out, and to shame the daughter, the mom let him live there for like 3 more months. Which I thought
to our
that
West
was
boys.
Pretty based.
Yeah, but we can't run that way. We gotta go around the circle, because if we go through that way, we're gonna get fucking back into that firefight again.
Holy fuck, man! Look at how far away. Okay, there's a car. 245. Because that zone's gonna be far as hell.
I just don't know who to follow. Yeah, I never heard the other story about Chris. I heard the first one, though. The first one was funny.
Yeah.
Oh, 8x scope, boys!
I mean, I was like friends with the chick that he started dating before he was ever talking to her.
Oh.
Yeah, and he was like a piece of shit. Like, was trying to get her pregnant on purpose so he didn't have to like move out.
That's like some inverse baby mama stuff. Yeah, usually it's the chick who does exactly.
Her car, I think.
I don't know. Let him just snort more and fucking no sugar. Who gives a fuck?
I heard that stuff too, but.
Yeah.
Oh, that's Augie.
Who am I getting?
You guys are fine. Feel good, Chris. Get the Yankee. Wait, it'd be both of us.
You looked at me when you got in the car like, hello, my fellow CIA operative. It's great. Yeah.
Hello, my fellow CIA operatives.
Holy shit. Goddamn. That was aggressive.
Let us eliminate another third world country's leader. I mean, liberate them. Correct?
I really don't want to go in the car, boys. Just saying.
Yeah, I know. I'm leaving it here.
Unless we're on the short end of this fucking circle again.
Yeah, that was... Oh, fuck. Get me out of here. Alright. Trapped.
Ooh, a mutant.
I love that gun.
Does anybody
need gear.
I'll take the mutant.
I need health, rather. Sorry.
So there were dudes that were like 110 earlier. I dare them to show up in this fucking beach.
Oh fuck.
Helmet now.
I still need a global 2 helmet. I've never gotten one. Look at the circle, boys. We still gotta run.
Yeah, let's do it. Keep running.
I'm looking for helmet.
There might be
40 fucking people left, boys.
It's a lot of people, but we also have 4, so it's not the worst thing in the world.
I hate this map. This map sucks so fucking bad. We're this far into. Like, what are we, phase 3? 4? There's 40 fucking people alive. It's ridiculous.
This map needs to be, like, half to three quarters the size it is.
Yeah. Like, if they would have made this map, like, how they made the, jungle map small, but it's just desert, like, that'd be sick. But they had
to
be
the best
nerds.
Part about this was, when the OG map was the only thing there was, everybody was like, please don't give us a big map again, and they gave us this.
Yeah, they gave us an even bigger map. The original map and this map are not the same size. Like, this one is bigger, guaranteed. Pretty sure this one's like 10 by 10.
Yeah, this is fucking insane how big this map is, bro. It's like, this is literally not what we asked for.
Yeah. Oh shit. Up ahead. 210. Oh. Hey, we've got 2 car 98s. They're both shooting at each other.
Oh, hang on. Squad right in front of us.
Hold on.
Really? Oh.
Yeah.
How did I only hit him once there?
You guys mark him?
I see him.
Right in front of us. 200.
Just crested the hill.
I'm to your guys' right more.
Yeah, they're,
Yeah, you're gonna have to be our eyes because they're gonna definitely shoot back at us now.
They were running away. They went forward.
There's a crate up here, is why.
Yeah. Somebody might have an AUM or an AUG or something.
I could do our racing AUG. Evolution yep. One night.
I'm a fucking genius, man. I don't know if you knew. Oh, yep.
Ooh, that's close. Chris, we gotta go in. We're fucked.
I'm fucked. I went too far.
I'm fucking these dudes up, bro.
RP, Chris.
I'm dead.
No, I'm good.
I'm dead. I rotated too far to the east.
Oh yeah, you're unironically dead.
Yep.
Oh fuck.
Good luck, boys.
Rip.
Oh.
Yep. I didn't really have anything good, but I felt like
there's another fucking crate right here. Are you kidding me?
No! Where? What?
I don't know where you got killed from.
Where? Yeah, that's what I'm wondering, and how can he see me when I was laying flat on the fucking ground? What? Ha- bitch.
Guys, you still alive?
What?
Yes, sir.
Alright, hang on, I'm healing. And I gotta just take a drink and heat up with me if you can.
I'm, people see me, sir. That's I'm, using a crate as cover.
That's a problem.
Very much so.
That's pretty smart. Honestly, do you have a smoke?
Me?
Nope, nope, I have a grenade.
Dead.
Well, I got two people right here in front of me, fuck.
Oh,
oh fuck. I'm going.
Fork me, knocked out talking walls.
Fuck.
Oh.
Whoa, no!
You know, you lit him up, though.
Yeah.
I don't know. I love the SKS, but I fucking hate it because there's sometimes like that where I feel like I wasn't damaging the guy. That's
yeah.
Fucking bullshit.
He could have had a level 3 vest.
Really?
Hit him twice in the body.
Hey, don't forget to write that as bad because the map blows.
Yeah,
unironically sucks dick.
Yeah. I rated it bad. I hate that fucking map.
Wow, we're a very diverse group of CIA ops.
That was bad. Just bad.
Oh, dang, dude. I have a drop in supply. Crazy.
Oh, no. Just tell everybody where you are. Put your hands up, bitch. No.
The same map. I'm going to get a drink.
You guys can do 3 minutes.
No.
It's the same map. I'm gonna go get a drink. You guys drop wherever. I'll just wait till the end and see if I get something. I'll be back. Good luck.
You know what? I'll go to the end with Travis and defend him.
Fucking map, bro. I hate it.
Yeah, this map's terrible.
Just have to steal a bunch of cars and hit up, what's it called? Cities.
Are you still loading?
I'm in.
Oh. Yeah, it doesn't show you on the thingy for me.
What is the point of this ladder, though? I mean, I...
Honestly, I don't know.
SJW gang represent. Yep, I'll drop with Travis and beat up on kids who...
I just assaulted a woman.
I want to go the whole way to... Alcantara?
Alcantara! I'm gonna try to find like a car over here or something.
Apparently NASCAR Heat E-League whatever is getting a second season after all. Who said that? That's
hopefully
not what we heard.
That's not true.
That's not what we heard. Protect the VIP. Just like America's Army. Let's go, Travis. Where are you?
Feind operiert jetzt am nördlichen Stadtrand zwischen Frohnau und Pankow. Osten ist der Feind bis zur Linie Lichtenberg-Malsdorf-Karlshorst-Villach.
Isn't this fucking downfall?
Im Angriff Steiners.
Who's listening to something in German? Oh fuck, people had the same idea as me. Unironically a problem.
Damn, I'm coming.
Yeah, I'm gonna piss off and not play that way. Is nobody with me? Angriff Steiner ist nicht erfolgt.
This is definitely the speech from Downfall, right? Where Hitler goes crazy. Dude, there's like people who just like didn't fucking drop. This is crazy.
Yeah. A lot of game crashers, dude. Pips.
Oh god, someone here.
Das war ein Befehl! Der Angriff Steigers war ein Befehl! Wer schickt sie?
Oh, I can power fist you the ass. There we go. Nice. Farm kills.
Soldaten, die für Sie verpflichtet, Feiglinge, verreiter Versager! Mein Führer, was Sie da sagen, ist ungeheuerlich. Die Generalität ist das Geschmolz des deutschen Volkes. Ich hole Ehren!
We're all on a watch list now.
Yeah, it's absolutely the Das Intergang speech. Dude, we fucked that guy up.
Alright, who's playing nice? It's fucking annoying now.
Travis!
Hitler was a triple D SLUT, dude. That's all I know.
Hi.
That's the most kills I've ever gotten in a round so far. It's three. Tied my record. Gotta do that more often, just farm Hi, kills. Trap.
Just feel better about ourselves. Got kills, boys. There's a buggy here for Asagi, at least.
Are you serious? Oh, that's a perfect drop, then. Let me get some help. Yeah,
I think I hit an Uber here.
Lost my motorcycle. I need some health, too. Fuck.
You get pretty fucked up by that guy? Oh, you did.
We equally got fucked up. It's kind of weird.
Yeah, but it's cool because it was 2-on-1. It's like the Warriors, bro.
Oh, I got a health pack. Let me use this boy.
Is that our bike? That's not our bike. Where's the buggy?
On the other side. Where's the circle at, boys?
I have no clue.
Actually, you know what? Terribly. That's not terrible. Is that Austin and company planning a raid on iRacing?
Austin does. Maybe, Zoo, we do what we can, but we won't tell nobody.
Real quick.
No, you cannot talk to nobody. You talk to me. Me only, motherfucker.
Ben Hitler.
Oh, level 3. Aggie. Never mind.
This is the best bad drop ever.
There's an M16 here, Aggie, if you need it.
Yep.
Alright. Sorry.
Like, clear through that window. Oh, did you try jumping?
I did, and it like shot me fucking sideways.
It's like, do I need to come get y'all? Like, do you have a vehicle?
We're good.
We're good. We have a 2-person vehicle.
Yeah.
That I'm gonna drive now.
Fuck you. Let's go.
Fuck. Are we going like water treatment? Or we're there.
You gotta love when your game just freaks out, dude. Damn.
I don't know. Where are we going, boys?
I have no idea.
It's at 120 now.
Mine's at 65. the hammer down, Harry.
Shit, that's a turn.
Can we get in a truck so I don't die? Cool. You didn't do the buckle up on your helmet.
Bitch, don't look at me.
Just want you to be safe in the event of an accident.
Red light's flashing, sir. The bomb's activated.
But like, what was the point of taking this route when you could just stay on the road?
Well, loot this real quick.
Yeah, why not?
I don't know what I was gonna say.
Me neither, dude.
There's literally anything here.
About to pick up this vector.
Nothing.
I want to get this new one here.
So Travis, you would have got fucked up if I didn't come with you, but...
Holy fuck.
She big tires out.
Can we bump draft each other?
Yeah.
Need car needs to slow down though. Engage.
Oh, it's better draft model than iRacing. Wow. We're actually catching them. He turned around in the fucking seat to look at us.
What's up, dude? Oh, damn, if I let off, it doesn't go too good.
The noses don't match up. You trying to fucking turn him, Travis?
Oh god!
Oh my goodness!
Is that another car?
No, we just had the low downforce package on and got loose.
Alright, Yui. My heart rate's at 206. Oh, hey Rock. What's going on, dude?
If you smell...
What, a rock?
Hey, is it cooking? Yeah.
Oh wow, you got some sick air.
Hell yeah, dude.
Hell yeah, brother. Gotta do it for Dale.
Oh. Sorry. I thought I was gonna be able to go up and that's just a big... Wall. Oh shit.
Oh, don't talk about that, Augie.
Oh wow, they almost killed me.
Holy shit. That was great. Chris almost got himself killed. Oh, there's an SK-12 here. Is that a good gun? No, that's a fucking
dog shit.
We could hide out in this town. I don't mind this place.
Too bad the zone's gonna move, guaranteed.
Yeah, if somebody could find a scope, that would be great. Oh. I want to get away and fly. I'm 416, I don't need it.
I low-key feel like this has been looted. I should have had a fucking door not open.
I want to get away.
I just need a scope.
Whoa.
Was anyone over the parked the cars?
My game is trying so hard to crash.
Anytime like someone breaks a window. Oh god. Oh god. I was just shot at.
Uh oh.
Where are you at?
Oh! Oh god, there's people in this building with me.
Uh oh. Which building? Town or blue?
I'm blue.
Do we need to get the truck and piss off?
I don't know. I don't know where they went.
Man, just hide.
I don't know where they went.
Virtual Cheek is the best sim racing channel. Dude, we started the week.
There's a car 98 here by me.
This is probably the worst week in sim racing statistically, because we started the week off with a settled course of foot porn, and in 2 days, we were arguing with real drivers on Twitter about NASCAR, like, iRacing media days.
Guys, nope. Can we just get in the truck and fuck off?
Nope.
I want to fuck those people, dude.
Travis is very scared.
Mommy.
Oh, there's one right here.
Where?
In front of me.
Chris.
How the fuck am I not hitting this dude? He's like right in front of me.
I don't see like anybody.
He's right in front of me. He's like in the building now.
Oh, he is.
What the f-
Oh! Hi. That's fucking you, dude. Okay, so, I'm sorry. So,
oh.
I was telling you earlier that your name isn't showing up in the bottom of,
okay.
The bottom of my thing, so it didn't even show that you were a teammate. So, here's a first aid.
Get another one of them?
Yeah.
Alright, we gotta go soon. 2 minutes?
Someone in the chat. I
shot you in your fucking face. Sorry.
Someone in the chat's like, do you remember when you found that dude who posted F1 challenge videos who just made, like, nonsense noises over them? That was some, like, old PRC. It's like this Portuguese guy who just, like, sang over F1 challenge clips at, like, minimum graphics. It was great.
Portuguese.
Alright, I don't want to go east, northeast at all. That's where I got shot from. I love being on this map only with fucking red dot.
I gotta replace the 9mm that I wasted on your brain.
You know, I never realized that there was team fire in this game.
Yeah, it shouldn't be in it, but we always stick, I guess.
This shit was looted up in here.
Yeah, might have been me. Low key.
The guy's name for the F1 Challenge Mumble videos is Conroe Virales. M24
here, guys. Does anybody have a scope worthy of taking this M24?
I'm not a good shot.
No, to be honest.
Because I'm gonna stick with the SLR.
That's the best gun in the game, dude.
If I have a M6,
I have an M16 and M16A is my current gun situation. Oh, I have a mute or another fucking M16. Fucking kidding me.
Winchester 94, here we go.
Alright, we gotta get running. Fuck.
Yeah.
Yeah, the Winchester mumble rap kid was pretty based.
Well, 4X scope, hey. Time we got something, boys.
Yeah, we gotta piss off, though.
But you don't wanna just die, anyways?
I will accept cheek pad if anybody has any.
What?
If anybody's got a cheek pad, I'd greatly appreciate it.
I have a bullet loop, is all I have.
Oh, I have one, actually.
Alright, when we meet up.
I'm right behind you. Yeah.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
I got an extra 4x, too, if anyone needs when we stop. Yes, no, just let me know.
I would like the 4X if you're just,
Right here.
Oh, hell yeah, dude.
Dude, AC foot porn, though.
Yeah.
Can we stop talking about that?
Fucking ridiculous. People are beating their meat to that shit.
Just that whole genre in general is weird.
Yeah, I don't understand,
They added a whole extra level of cringe subject.
Imagine having a wank to a set of courses with an old lady driving.
Imagine it actually being a lady.
What if it's not a lady, though, bro?
Well, it's 2020,
then it would be a
so.
Lady bro, dude.
bro. The new term for lady for high women.
The base tragedy in our comments is like, they're not even good feet, bro.
Just imagine having a wank to that, bro.
You better off playing VR Paradise.
Yeah, see, like, I don't. Wait, is that a person or is that? Okay.
I don't trust you anymore. Of looking at stuff.
Forgot what I was gonna say. Oh yeah, dude, fucking. The portion of it that doesn't bother me is the sim racing part. The portion that does bother me is the feet, dude. I don't understand.
Me and Austin have had this discussion before. I don't understand foot fetishes.
Yeah, it doesn't make any sense.
I explained this to a friend of mine. I think it goes back into, like, the Bible.
And how
washing the feet of your friends is seen as, like, the ultimate act of, like, servitude. And I think, so I think a lot of foot fetish dudes are just, like, hardcore churchies.
No, you're wrong, because I think it comes from the Chinese side, because they used to confine women's feet, like, be smaller.
Oh, that's right.
Dude, I like how we're having an in-depth discussion about this.
But you like how I actually had the, like, legit answer for it. It's like, what?
Uh-oh!
Oh, shit! Guy in here apparently. That's awesome. He literally
it was just him. What a
It's not just him.
Damn, there was no, it was just him.
That was my grenade, by the way.
Thanks, you almost fucking killed me.
That's like you're running the second like a nerd. Round of friendly fire.
Bro,
we're getting shot at now.
Like, where the fuck was that guy? I must have just ran right the fuck past him like a dumbass.
That guy was being a prick. His only goal was to fucking hurt somebody because he probably lost his teammates.
Well, yeah.
Did you have a scope or anything?
I had a 4X, yeah.
Not you.
Oh.
Alright. Wow, that hurt a lot.
Y'all gotta see the more obscure shit, like balloon popping fetishes.
You got some weird ass shit you've looked up, fam.
I think the funniest obscure fetish I've ever seen was people who legitimately were getting off to like women putting their asses on like a birthday cake and farting.
Oh, that's old school. That's cake farts. That was like one of those like OG shock sites.
If I can get never mind.
They're sitting there, like, picture some, like, fucking, like, dude fucking having a fucking
guys, there's a whole squad at 160 on top of the hill next to the crate.
Alright, well, don't start shit with them yet.
No, they're too far away.
I see them as little dots, but you're right.
Yeah, but if they have an 8X scope, we're fucked.
Well, the birthday cake bothers me, because it's, like, it's such a waste of food.
God damn it,
like, there's some old dude sitting there having a fucking wank to fucking somebody with a fucking cake on their ass cheeks, letting one rip.
Dude, but that's like, not even the worst shit I've seen.
What?
I hear something.
That's him running around.
Oh, it's your mic vibrating. I thought it sounded like a car.
No, fucking there was so there was a video of this chick and she's just got a big old gaping butthole, dude. And I guess the point of it was they were gonna pour milk and then put cereal in her ass, and then there was just a dude eating the shitty milk cereal out of her butthole.
Alright. Sounds fun.
That sounds wholesome.
Yeah, it was pretty. Yeah, you know, honestly, like, why wouldn't you want poopy frosted flakes?
Alright, that squad that was on top of the hills running east. Or west, I guess.
That bitch actually.
I think that's a different squad, to be honest.
I think it's the same squad.
Yeah, it is. They just came from that grave.
There's one where it's stepping on.
Oh, bread. There's another squad at 195.
There's another like
three people.
Nail clippings.
Boys, we gotta go the other way. Probably head that way now before that squad that got the freaking crate goes. You guys are heading the wrong way.
Which way are we heading? What's that then? You want to go the other southeast, way around the circle?
Southeast.
All right, I don't necessarily disagree with that. That's a good idea. I don't think those guys are backtrack.
There's two squads like going that direction. There's a team they're fighting against, so.
Unless we get fired upon, let's all make sure that we agree on whoever we're going to shoot at. Because it's getting late in the game.
Peak Xbox Live party chat. Yep.
No, you should be Call of Duty.
Except nobody could ban us on our own TeamSpeak server.
Yep.
Far in front of us.
Moving.
Let him go.
Checking this hut for...
They might have saw us.
There's a smoke grenade here, so...
They're using that as their cover.
Let me pick that up.
Where are they?
The hut at 145. That's a problem for us.
The hut at 145?
There they are at the rock. What range weapons do you guys have?
An M16 and an M16A. They don't see us though. They're not looking our direction.
Yeah, I know, but we're gonna make a whole lot of noise when we get close to them.
They might see me. Fuck. There's four of them there.
They don't see you. They're running away.
They might not have it. They might. Oh, that was close. Oh no.
I just gotta keep moving.
Oh no, that was even.
My shot. Oh, they see me. Hello.
Oh god, don't crouch. There you go.
Mommy. Oh no. Oh no.
He's trash. He's trash. Just snake.
Serpentine. Yeah, serpentine.
Yep.
Oh, oh.
Yep. They're fucking terrible.
Oh no.
I'm almost getting up the hill, so I got a flank on them. Just give me a second.
Going, yeah, they're not gonna be able. Yeah, they can't see you now.
I have an energy drink. I wish I could drink it.
That's gonna hurt once you. You need to be ready to shoot them in their face. They're gonna be right there, pretty much.
Gotta YOLO it. There's a truck here. I'm taking the truck.
Yep.
Oh no.
You're good. Yep. Oh no, you're not good.
Oh wow, he just got raped.
Oh. Time to take this shit outside the circle.
Austin, come get me with that fucking truck. We're gonna have to yeet it into the fucking circle because we're so far.
Right here.
Yep, coming. We're gonna have to fucking just yeet all the way over there. Heal yourself while I run over to you.
Oh, you just like kill yourself, I think. Now. I'm just taking a whiz.
Alright, let's fucking yeet it. Let's go.
Where is it? Where are we going? Ooh.
Mexico.
Just fucking yeet it into the fucking hill. We'll go as far as we can.
There's 11 people left, other than you guys. I mean, and 9 other. So there's 2 teams of 3.
There's 4 to our left and us 2.
That's so 6.
5 unknown. 2 squads. Maximum.
3.
5 out of those 5 people left. 5 singles. Is what I should say. Yep, just keep eating it. Don't stop.
Get out of that thing and leave it right there.
Nope, I want to go to the other end. Just keep going.
Oh, jeez. Alright. If there's not people over here...
Go to the right. Go to the edge of the cliff.
Get out. Get out.
Can you climb that cliff face at all or no?
People are going to be on top of it, I think.
I think they would have shot at you if there were.
Alright, let's play this cool.
Nice.
Okay, there's 5, there's or 8 people left. Giving you guys.
There's us 2, 4, and at max 3.
We just let them 4. Fight each other.
There's max 2 squads against us, or 2-4 squads against us.
Remember, I'm not a good shot, so...
1v9.
Do you have a a hollow site or anything like that?
Nope.
I did.
Yeah, I had a red dot on my body.
Kind of hard to get to now, but, you know.
Well, yeah, of course, but, I mean, at the time.
No, I meant both of us.
Yeah.
Come on, Chris, get up there, man. You can do it.
Oh, there's a guy. There was a guy to the right. Yeah, there he is.
Oh, I see him.
Oh, you hit him. Still up. Oh, shit, get up!
No, where's that coming from?
The tree.
Right in front.
Rotate around, Chris, rotate around.
Yeah, get between the boobies.
Chris, heal, fam.
Yeah, I gotta get out of the line of fire first, fam. Die from us! No! That's just...
Toss your grenade.
I hit him.
Yeah.
Finish third, boys.
Alright. You were right, Travis. I did need to heal, except that guy was right there.
Bird. Bad.
Bird. A bird is a
I'm like, how the fuck do I have 60 kill points? Oh, yeah. I would do that again. Drop at the very end and farm kills.
I forgot we did that round. We died. You guys died to a freaking barrel. That's all shit you were.
Mm-hmm. He had the high ground, though. Like, I was looking up at him. Like,
Chris had the high ground when he shot at him. And Chris had no HP.
I have the high ground.
What was your heart rate, though, Chris? Maybe the true defector.
I'm still sad you didn't consider nabbing Sims 3 and making a household with the usual Sim personalities.
Hey. All right, boys. What are we dropping? Kamikaze?
We're at the shit map again, aren't we?
We're not going to Katrina. We are not going to Katrina.
No, well, what's your problem with Katrina?
Everything. What if we just drop where we're at right now?
There'll be a lot of people.
No, it's at the end of their line.
Oh, yeah, you're right. The only problem with dropping here is there's no... Like, there's usually one car spawn, like, right there. But if it's not there, then you have to run all the way from here to down to this road.
Last one, then you guys jumping on COD?
I'm avoiding this, so.
Alright. I'm just looking at the time, because we started an hour late.
I'm starting an hour late, too, but that didn't stop her.
That's true.
Don't shoot down me now! There's not a lot of people getting off this plane. Feels bad.
Where are we going?
Oh.
Oh, community? That's fine.
We all just sort of put our chips there.
Honestly, I think we would find a job on a military base. Like, nobody got off the plane back then.
I guarantee the rest of the people are gonna go right here. Nope. Fuck. Alright.
Hope they all dropped. It's just us and like two randoms. One random. Wait, we're dropping, boys.
Is there a dock or like boats here?
Probably.
I don't know. Docking sounds gay.
Like a car or two.
I come to you with an important PSA. Don't play Ghost Recon Wildlands. Oh, okay.
Yeah, I don't think anybody was gonna make that mistake.
Yeah, nobody wanted to play that anyway, to be honest.
What was so bad about it?
I played the demo for the first one and it was dog shit.
You know, the first time Clancy did the Divisions on Xbox Game Pass?
It wasn't that. It was an interesting concept, but it ended up being the same thing that made Ghost Recon so bad, is that there was literally no difference in any of the missions. It's just the enemies scaled to make you feel like they were a different enemy, but they really were nothing.
Lame.
Yeah, it's the bullshit cop-out that a lot of video game developers have been doing in recent times. Instead of actually making, like, unique enemies for each situation, they're just scaling the same fucking enemies. Like, you'll literally see the same fucking... literally same model, everything. It's just they hit harder and absorb more shit. It's been, like, the cop-out for fucking single-player games for, like, quite some time now.
Bullet sponges, that sucks.
Yeah.
We're in the circle.
I love to see it.
By the way,
holy shit, we are.
I got to play some more of a Star Wars game last night. It's fucking amazing.
You know, you left us for like 6 hours and we'll play that shit.
Fucking great.
Anyone want a folding stock for Scorpion? I have two of them up here.
Good.
Legit two of them.
The fact that we came P3 last round is kind of sad.
Yeah.
I wish that first guy didn't hurt me so much, because I might have had a chance against the guy I ran into. Because I think the guy that I ran into that killed both of us was alone. Awesome.
Rip.
Yeah. I literally had less than 15% health, though, when I got to him. And I landed the first couple of shots, too.
Can you hear what I said? It feels bad.
Hmm?
I said I wish I could have through killed you. Where the fuck is this point at?
Oh, don't mind if I do. Alright, I got an SLR.
Peter.
We have a car, by the way.
I need a scope if anybody sees one. I need a helmet.
There's some. Oh, that was you.
Just make sure.
Are you fucking kidding me? I tried to counter steer, I hit F.
I like how that happened, is like, as I said, you should shoot him just to make sure. It's so fucking base.
Good racing games for PS3. MotorStorm Apocalypse, pretty fun.
Oh boy. We're in the money, boys. I don't have a gun for it yet, though.
Owie.
Oh my god. Chris, I got a scope for you. How do you like a 6x scope, fam?
That worked right real good with this SLR, to be honest.
Now, if you just find me a gun to go with this other scope I have, it would be great.
Oh, you have?
Better than a 6X.
I dropped a mutant somewhere. Oh, you can't put an 8X on a mutant. Yeah, good luck.
Where's that scope you said you had?
I have it on me.
Oh shit, you're far away. Get in the car.
Like, I can't get that fucking scope.
Oh shit! Oh my god! That went a lot faster than I thought it was gonna go down.
What she said.
That should have killed me. An M416 there.
Oh, gimme. Windows suck, mate.
It's over there in the corner.
Wait, you can't put the 8x scope on that either.
No. Sure can.
Are you kidding me? What is this fucking game?
You put the 6x on that, though.
What is this fucking game?
Our boy's just out for a rip on his motorbike.
Yeah, I went over here.
Alright, Chris, where you at? Fuck you, you lucky.
You put the 6x on your 416?
That? Here, you
know, I got this pad already.
Fuck, I don't need it, though, because I... find a fucking gun.
Yeah, if you give him the 8x, it makes sense. That SLR is fucking disgusting.
Killed it.
Alright, what are we gonna do? We're gonna chill up here till we see how this plays?
I don't know, I'm thinking about suicide, honestly.
Found an SKS.
Gimme.
Gimme.
All the way over here, dude. Where's my bike at? Where's my bike?
Brandis.
Yeah. Pretty much. Follow me, fam.
Plane?
Up these stairs, yonder.
Oh, loot! Chris, go get that.
Where is it?
To our east.
Oh, that's gonna be in the water, fams. We gotta get a boat. I see two boats over there at the peninsula, right here.
Fucking bite hurt me.
Dude, you're just hauling ass on that bike.
Just make sure you don't take anything important out there with you.
Alright, boys, I'm going in.
GLHF.
That boat was fucking long. Holy shit.
Big balls.
There's cars ahead of us, Jimmy.
Gib. Yeah.
But how'd you get into here?
I got an MK14.
That works.
I also left an SKS right here.
Anything else on it?
There was a 3 helmet and a 3 bag.
Extra?
Nah. I left whatever it's called. I could think words.
Alright.
A level 2 vest. I left on top of it, but...
I'm good. Where are we going to now?
Good question.
It's over to Travis.
Maybe there's a bathroom we can hide in.
Eat me.
You can put those other houses over there.
Yeah.
Think we should?
Yeah.
Wonder how they saw the house, man.
Oh yeah, I haven't done that one yet. Oh shit.
What?
I was flipping over.
Oh cool. There's some the Scar HUD here. Level 2 helmet. Allow suppressor. Okay.
Okay, hold on. I'm gonna shoot real quick. Okay, I remember how to do it, sorry. It had to be done.
Another Scar H up here. I'm wondering if I should take the Scar H. I don't think I might.
Picked up a stun grenade. Disgusting. Disgusting.
Match is going so slow.
Yeah.
I know it's your best friend, Austin. I left a mutant up here.
I have an AK. I'm never gonna fire a shot off. That's the shitty part.
Not the spirit.
Wow. Okay. I mean, I'm stacked, Loki.
Oh.
Yeah, I really just need an extended mag.
A very good question here.
I'll take the 4x if he...
I'm good. I got a 6.
Guy in chat wants to know the most overrated piece of sim content ever.
Any Formula 1 car ever made?
Is that, is that only, downloadable content? Or is that for everything?
Everything. Car track that had a ton of hype behind it. Direct, but it was
drive wheel.
No, car track, my man.
Overrated. And this is gonna be very controversial when I say it. I probably gave it up already.
But of course, competition.
The Nürburgring is extremely overrated. I love driving it, but the hype that it gets is just completely undue. Because there's better circuits to drive than the Nürburgring. I mean, yeah, it's technical. Everybody loves it, but the hype it gets is just so fucking ridiculous. It's like everybody has this fucking nut that they want to drop every time someone says Nürburgring, and it's like, yeah, it's good, but it's like, it's not insanely exciting to me. And I gotta say, any Formula One car ever is just always insanely overrated. Is that controversial enough?
No. Because I have a similar answer in that Le Mans. Le Mans is one of the worst tracks ever, if not the worst track.
I kind of could agree with you on that. I like driving Le Mans, though, but there is a large portion of the lap where nothing really happens.
I'm pointing out there's only 28 people alive.
Yeah.
Yes, please send extended mags if you have any.
Or a suppressor or a flash hider.
Down to 28 alive. We could almost just hold down the fort here.
Yeah, for a while.
I don't disagree. As long as we just keep checking our vicinity for squads coming up, we're thinking this is a good place for them, we should be alright.
I'm gonna have a gander right here.
Guy responds, Lotus 49 on iRacing, yes.
Past courses, Lotus 49 was great.
Yep.
It's actually, it's legitimately great. They get credit for that.
Hear something, boys?
I was breaking windows.
Hear the plane again.
Can you imagine we get another crate?
This is likely. I can't see the plane. You go see it?
Yeah, I'm about to look. Going outside. Wherever it drops that crate, though, is where we probably need to head to later. That's where the zone's gonna be. Still watching. Yeah, it dropped at 2:45.
We can probably run to get that.
Yeah, I don't know.
I'm gonna kamikaze it.
Yeah, that's... bunch of people are gonna go for it all at the same time, though.
That's way far. That's far out of our way, though. That's like, I think, too far for us, to be honest.
I'll run.
Oh, whoops! My halfway bad. There. Fuck.
Fucking fat finger over here.
Yeah, it fucking scared me.
Most overrated track is Old Hockenheim. That's a good answer. I like that.
New Daytona.
I like Old Hockenheim.
Sorry, I just wanted to get a competition with New Daytona.
I mostly only like Old Hockenheim because of GP4.
Oh, you guys just got New Daytona sucks.
Yeah.
Yep.
Daytona's overrated as fuck.
No, New Daytona. Old Daytona's badass.
Well, yeah, when it had character and did stuff, but...
Guys, Chris, isn't it?
It'll never get back to that way, because they fucking... The new asphalt compounds that they use are trash.
Oh yeah, they pave them like fucking interstates, and it just... they none of these new tracks wear out at all. The only track that they... The only track that they repaved, two of them, that I think they actually made a little bit better. And hear me out on this. I think that they made... Kansas better and Pocono better with the repave. Every Pocono other track sucked. That they've repaved, they turned into a fucking disaster.
Dude, no one got the crate.
Yeah, you still shouldn't go near it.
Was there anything good in it?
No, but I'm just like watching from afar and no one got the crate.
I'm probably intrigued. Should make our way to him though.
I'm intrigued then.
It's gonna move.
We're not going to stay at this house forever, boys.
Because, like,
what's home?
I was going to try and farm
kills. There's
only
18 alive.
Yeah. Wondering where everybody is. I'm assuming that they're all going to be, like, over here or whatever.
The circle's about ready to show us here in a second.
Oh, there's people up that hill, that's for sure.
Our scouts say. Oh, boys, we're not going there. Come back to the house. Fuck.
You think house is the play?
We're no, good.
We need the ground advantage. Like, we're on flat ground right now.
No, we're on high ground right now. Where Austin is. Yeah, where Austin and Brandon are is high.
Cowabunga.
You go to it.
Off we go.
Oh, no, don't. It's how to die. There's definitely other people watching this shit. We could use this guard tower. Yeah. Oh, shit!
Yep. Oh, wow, that's close, bros.
Yep, across the street. 290.
Got him.
Just two more.
Shit. Might be a grenade. Okay.
It was smoke.
Okay. Yeah, it scared the fuck out of me for a second.
I need some cover, I gotta heal.
I can't
see. Oh, I have
see,
no heals.
Cause some retard
yeah,
from smoke.
Yeah, smokes everywhere.
Where they at, boys?
I don't know.
I don't know where I'm at. That's... Oh, okay.
There's a guy.
I knocked one. One's dead, one's knocked.
Oh! I got him.
Two dead.
Oh, I damn, still that scared don't know me. Where the fuck I am.
Ooh, holy fuck. Good thing I saw that guy when I did, because I was about to be bad. Who just shot?
Travis, do you have any heals?
I have one. Oh, shit. They're behind me.
Yeah, they don't. That's way off in the distance.
I have two first aid kits on me.
Can I have one?
I put down two by mistake.
Alright, I'm only gonna take one.
Know when you got it?
Yeah. Right. Alton, right quick splits, just so you know, for future.
Oh, I see him. 120. They're on the cliff side.
Yeah, but we still gotta find out where the rest of the squad was that assaulted us, just so you know.
I know, but...
Oh, look at that car. Oh, I see a lot of them.
Fuck, there's only 11 people alive. Oh. We knocked one, fuck.
I killed him.
That 8X scope is fucking magnificent. I have no shot.
They're fighting each other.
Yeah, this is good. Make sure nobody's behind us. Someone's got to watch our back, just in case. Because I'm not
there
thoroughly
wasn't anybody
convinced.
Over there.
Oh, boys, we're in a circle.
There's a guy at 110. He's, like, on the ridge.
Going towards the freaking tower again. We're going up the hill, boys. We're going to have to go up at some point. Take this height advantage, like, hardcore.
Yeah, let's do it now, then.
Come on, Chris.
I'm going to try and flank when they try and run into the circle.
Oh, wait, no, we got to... Well, hold on.
We don't have to move yet.
Oh, you're right, this is the high ground now.
Yeah, we're in a good spot here. At least for now.
They're fighting each other still.
Yeah, they are.
Yeah, they're... I don't see him. Where is he at?
There's four of us. There's three people left.
The tires in that vehicle.
There's legit only three people left.
Alright, so
yeah,
just watch...
all over there.
Someone watch south, just in case.
I'm gonna go down and in real quick.
Two left.
Just to at least get to this tree and see if I can fucking shoot him.
Alright, we gotta win this. This would be... There, I see him, see him.
Where? Number?
Yeah, I fucking punished him for it. He's at, 110.
There he is again.
I'm trying to flank. Just... Can you give me top down? Give me top down.
125.
Give me a top down.
Tree. He's behind the hut.
Behind the hut?
He's in front of the smoke, on our side of the smoke, in the hut.
Yeah, I can't see.
There's still another person, though.
There's still another person. Just keep watching our flanks, everybody.
Yeah, there's a guy at 105. Somewhere.
He's at the hut, yep.
They got the same gear on, their teammates.
Yeah, I got one downed.
Yep.
Yeah, they're just at the hut. They don't know where the fuck I am.
I get poison.
Yeah, he let his friend die.
Start circling him in, just so we don't get fucked by the circle.
Watching.
He's got to run in.
Like, where the fuck is he?
He could be in the grass somewhere.
Found him.
Shit.
What the fuck?
Shit.
It's on me.
He's right there, 85. Right down the hill. Yes, nice.
Wow.
Holy shit, we just won one?
Wow.
What the fuck?
Excellent.
Bros, we just won one.
Does it show us to replay the kill?
Yeah.
You gotta go into your replayed matches. I don't have any.
Oh,
I don't have
you
any
were
matches.
So close to killing him.
I know.
Holy shit. I was like, I'm never gonna fire my gun. Look at me. Yeah.
I'm gonna rate that fun.
Gonna rate that average because I didn't get the winning kill and I'm sad.
I didn't see him until you were already down, so I was looking at you and then I saw him to my fucking my left. It was too late.
I was watching the crate drop. Sorry, guys.
Yeah. Going for the crate was a power move. I'm gonna call it a night, though. That was good.
Yeah.
I think we'll get a drink anyway. So, Chris, what are we gonna do, Call of Duty or something after, or what?
Yeah, I'll do some COD. That was fucking fun.
Wow. We actually won a match there.
Not even, like, we had, you know what I was telling you, Austin? And I was like, I was trying to figure out what the difference is, like, with all this shit. All right. We had control of the terrain that whole map. That's why we won.
Yep.
Yeah, well, that was like...
Hey, I just want to say, that was my spot, so fuck you all.
That was like literally the difference there. We controlled the fucking terrain the entire match.
Yeah.
There are some times like where me and Austin are like playing by ourselves and we do like literally everything right. It's just when the when everything flips... It's like we're hung out to dry and we can't fix it at all.
Yeah.
Heart rate monitor 127.